Hi, we're Bros Grim Punk.
Get a new president.
We're still at war, Plissken. We need him alive.
I don't give a fuck about your war. Or your president.
Other flu medicines let you sleep for 8 or 10 hours. Hibernol lets you sleep through the entire flu season, usually between 2 and 3 months.
Just this carny cum in the background. Portland's carny cum. You're listening to the Brothers Grimm Punkcast. D.D. Grimm here.
And the Mad Axe. What is it? Mid-July?
Middle of July 2024.
Just cooking from the heat. Just cooking their brains.
These poor fucking kids nowadays, they only have a few weeks left of summer over here in California, man. They start school like the first week of August. Wild.
Yeah, that's. I think it's pretty standard around the good old U.S. of A.
Not good old. Easy now. Fucking shitstorm USA.
Hey, I'd still take it over a lot of places, though.
Oh, yeah. Over here at Brothers Grimm Punkcast, spreading the love of punk worldwide.
And the hate of punk.
Yeah, we have an obligation to make the world a better place over here. We're spreading the love of punk with no gimmicks. You like that? I just riffed on that.
Almost sounded like lyrics to a Guttermouth song, but I know you're not supposed to talk about them either.
Subculture kings.
Oh, I don't know, man. That skull seems like a gimmick on your logo.
There's something that can never be outdone as skulls. Let's face that. Come on. Everybody, another brand new one from the BGP to start the show. And our buddy, El Matador. Well, he's the leader of the pack on this one. 50 Stick. That's what I'm calling it. 50 Stick with a brand new one. I just want to hibernate. There was some D-beat in there, some D-beat influence and all kinds of influence. There's definitely NorCal punk influence there. Unreleased single to start the show. I just want to hibernate. Good job, El Matador.
Hey, with Chico being up close to 120 degrees, I don't know. El Matador might want to rethink that just because the cooler months, right, are from whatever it says in the song, just November through February. Yeah, so you might rethink that, as hot as it's been this summer. Fucking awesome song.
Yeah, great tune regardless. We got more in store just like that, everybody. Get over to the Brothers Grimm Punk Bandcamp page. Check it out.
Get Die at the Plant and many more.
Oh, yeah, physical copies. Give us an email. We'll see what we can do. And then I have brand new one I found, Fried Reality. That was question mark from Richmond, Virginia. Fried Reality did one from their new one. Question mark off of Dissolved Mind. That fucking rips, dude. And then at Cruciform after that from Toxic State Records did Human Disgrace off of the Cruciform cassette. Another one just blazing right there. Holy shit. The Gobs from Olympia. Close that first little set off with Gimme My Steel Reserve off of their brand new one, Pop Off. Steel Reserve, come on. Dad had Steel Reserves in the fridge up till just a couple years ago, man. You could always pull a big fat Steel Reserve out of the fridge over at Mom and Dad's.
I don't know how he stomached that shit, though. I would try to drink one of those and be like, I'll just stick with water, I think.
I was re-roofing Mom and Dad's house once. I drank four of them fucking things. I didn't come down for a while.
Brutal.
Iron gut.
And you still have your fingers, so I guess, and your toes.
Yep. I survived. Carney come, like I said, in the background. Fucking, he's just ripping new shit left and right. There's a skull off of Bat Lice. Brand new one again. This is all brand new stuff right here coming up. This is one from Indonesia, these lads. Bizpag. I think that's how you would say that. This is Tirarat. I don't know.
Tirarat?
Off of Ankara Murkra. This is like a four-song EP that's about 2 minutes long. This fucking is right up the Brothers Grimm Punkcast alley. Here we go. Bizpag from Indonesia.
We'll be right back. want you to leave my sister alone, you punk.
Okay.
We'll be right back.
go out anymore. Because I hate every motherfucker. I don't care what they're up to.
With rules has to wear the scarlet F. Fascist.
Shut your fucking mouth. Oh my God, shut up, shut up, a million times shut up. I'm going to kill you. Shut up. Nobody cares.
Some Total Recall recordings in the background. They have a Bandcamp page now. I found them over on SoundCloud not a while ago. If you remember that band Hex Sorna, they're in the background and they got, you know, the releases are, they all put everything on one track, so I'm lazy, that's why it's in the background. What's so funny?
You're lazy. How about they put some individual tracks out there? Laziness begets laziness, maybe, on that one. I don't know.
Shit, yep. Yeah. We're the kings of laziness over here, I guess. I don't know. Maybe not, though. Fuck.
For everything you want to know about Brothers Grimm Punkcast, go over to brothersgrimmpunkcast.blogspot.com. It's got all the links. And then go to Brothers Grimm Punk at Bandcamp. 20 albums for free.
Right up the punk alley. Bricks, you just heard. From Galveston. Man, there's not many bands out there from Galveston, especially punk. That's probably the first, right? Bricks from Galveston, Texas, did a Thief off of their self-titled. That was all brand new 2024 stuff. You just heard that whole set there. NTSCPAL. I wouldn't even know how to say this band name. NTSC PAL. Solo Project Master Billiam. That's one of his projects. From a popular affliction that's untitled due to reasons off of Full of Spots. Before that, Rubes, maybe, I don't know if that's how you pronounce that band name. Rubes from, that was one from Bellicose Records, Florida. What are you laughing at, man? The beginning of that song was great, the sample there. That's off a new demo. Inflictor from UK did Hard Work off their split with Blood Feud. Sakura before that from Las Vegas did Extermination off of their demo From Hell. Well, that's a good name for a demo. It's a little different than demo. Demo From Hell. Puritan before that from Seattle did Simulcast off of their demo Slan or Slam. Fuck, I'm mispronouncing that too. Before that did Translated to Full Culture off of Owned. That's from Not Enough Sweden. Our friends from Crust as Fuck Records with a brand new one before that. Gadanu did Poder off of Porlo Sagio tape. Crushes Fuck Records. Go over Bandcamp, check it out. And BizPog started it out. Good shit there.
I was just cracking up because full culture is translated to full culture. I'm just being an ass.
Yeah. Yeah, it made me look stupid.
Then we didn't translate stuff that we shouldn't have translated. Good deal.
I try to pull off the Spanish stuff, but it's, you know, it doesn't work very well. One sent in from the Crabs. UK's the Crabs coming up right here. This is The Aliens Are Coming. From what I can tell, it's like a remastered single they have over on Bandcamp. It wasn't labeled, but I kind of dug through the stuff, and that matched the time length of the song. So the Crabs right here. The Aliens Are Coming. And, you know, we're kind of sci-fi nuts in a sense. So anything aliens or fucking UFO related, or work related.
Well, hell yeah, man. Yeah. They covered Target Earth.
That last set had a lot of hardcore influence there, but this has got some of that old school vibe as well. With old school classic punk vibe, I guess. I don't know. Here I go again, trying to
label, categorize, critique.
Oh, fuck, man. Here's the Crabs.
Joker.
Unless you get in front of the car as I step on it. I'm only teasing.
La madre, para la izquierda. La madre, se cruza por los pavos. La madre, se caga por la iglesia. La madre, va a pintar a sus hijos. La calle va a tirar el latino, los patines duran por el culo, los patines se dan el pitido, los patines no toman tan destruido.
Adivinha quem é?
Você vale uma mentira, militar já se humor. Temos Deus por todo lado, em confronto social. Se não temos Deus do patrão, escapa a minha conta mão. E tá de classe séria, e a ação é nossa algema.
I am divorced, and I live in a van down by the river.
You can't lose the hero. told you, get going.
Hey, come on, come on.
Come on,
hey,
run.
Take that gun away from my head.
No balls, huh, punk?
Come on.
No balls? No balls,
hey,
no balls, punk?
Hey, come on.
Don't come out!
Bunch of random stuff right there, but that was a brand new one you just heard. You got War Children in the background, Cheating Bitch off their self-titled from 2013, but you just heard a brand new one from Hunk Valley Records right there, Virginia. That was Stupid Brand. How would you even say that? Fucking rule, that fuzzy egg punk stuff, man. I'm telling you, we're adding a lot of that lately.
Maybe it's Shut the Fuck Up Brand, but yeah. I don't think so.
Shut the Fuck Up Brand. There we go. Shut the Fuck Up Brand did Till You Drop off the Demon's Stration. That's a fucking rad name for a release. Holy crap. You got all kinds of good stuff going on there in those titles.
Demon's Stration.
Brand new from Punk Valley Records, Virginia. They're putting out some solid shit over there. Doing his part, man. A lot of tapes, a lot of releases constantly. Good shit. A good oldie but goodie before that, the Bristles did Don't Care About Me off of Ban the Punk Shops tape from 1983. Negative Rage before that did Got Robbed off of If You're Punk, I Don't Want to Be One from 2015. Cheap Appeal before that did Nothing to Offer off their demo from 2016. Sendo Fogo before that, oh, here's one I should have probably translated to, right? Did Marito Homicida off of Survive to Fight. I did kind of translate that. Dishumanizer from Chile. Not the Dishumanizer we played in the past, but that's the Dishumanizer from Chile. Did Punkies off of Maqueta. And Despair before that from Finland did one from 2022 that was When the Missiles Light the Night off of The Other Side. Fucking great D-beat. And the Crabs, thanks for sending it in. They started it out. Here's a brand new one from Armor. This is a one that just came out on Junko Records from Chile. This is Unlucky off of Afraid of What's to Come. Brand new, 2024.
here, barman.
Shit, I was you. People around here don't think that way. I don't think that way.
I think the honorable thing for our species to do is deny our programming. Stop reproducing. Walk hand in hand into extinction. One last midnight, brothers and sisters opting out of a raw deal.
Your friends, this is going to end.
cooling down and closing it out.
Alrighty. The fun's coming to an end so soon.
Yeah, you know, gotta do it. More rock, less talk. We have Jimmy Vapid, you just heard. That's my theme song, Born in a Bad Mood, from Die Hipster Records. That was off of Kids in the Hall, Volume 2, 2021. And then we had another oldie but goodie before that. Don't Know did No Turkeys Allowed off of their demo from 1983. Old band from Malibu, California. Stinkhole before that from Germany did I Hate Humans off of Out of the Gutter into the Stinkhole from 2018. Abolition before that from Paris did Fascist Scum off their demo from 2023. Prager Youth before that from Oregon did Profit Motive off their demo from 2022. Fucking great shit right there. Rad band name, by the way. Prager Youth. Then we had all brand new ones. Before that was Disintegration Violenta, a brand new one from Unlawful Assembly Wisconsin, did EHT off of their La Bestia release. Man, we got some tongue twisters in here.
Yeah, that one was a tough one.
Holy shit, I'm not even going to pronounce what EHT was. Wow. And then Knife Kink before that from Denver did 9 to 5. Hey, remember I said we like our work songs over here? 9 to 5 off their 2024 promo. Armor started out with a solid one. Oh, and I have De La Soul in the background. Tread Water. I'm going to spell it wrong. This is a trick. I'm going to try to trick the algorithm, the YouTube algorithm. I spelled De La Soul wrong so that it might not pick up on that and put us in the fucking penalty box.
Yeah, we're getting ousted on this one, I think.
Yeah.
Damn it. Hibernate's not going to see the light of day on YouTube.
We'll see what happens, I guess. Then speaking of cooling down and closing out, here's another brand new one. Buffalo's K-Hole. They're going to do Saving Face off of Discordant. Brand new. Get over at Bandcamp. I think this one's also been on the back burner for a while. It keeps rotating in and out. So much new stuff, man. It's unbelievable.
D-A-Y Lost Soul. Good one.
With the money sign.
Stay cool out there.
Stay cool out there and keep fighting a good fight, punkers. Till next time. It's us against the world.
Long live punk.
They lie, that is. I hollered, yes, are you talking to me? No alarm, and he said, let me introduce myself. I'm Mr. Monkey.
Yeah.
Peter.